As high school soccer teams play their way through the postseason, one team in particular seems to always be there.
Aquinas is once again in the state semifinals, and the reason for their continued success starts at the top.
Which was excellent. Now you're going to peel off behind her.
He put Aquinas on the soccer map. Craig Ewing, the only coach the boys and girls teams have ever known.
He's got a true program built. It's just something that everybody takes pride in.
He's built a dynasty. In 25 years, his teams have won 26 state titles, 2 national championships, and he's been the National Coach of the Year 5 times.
You got to have great players and things like that, but you've got to have a group of people that enjoy being together and will like sell out for one another.
The secret to success? Building team chemistry.
He really knows how to bring a team together and like make it a family. Like, we all look up to him and respect him as a coach, and we're all kind of sisters underneath him.
When we're off the field, he's just as involved in our lives as when we're on the field. He cares about us as a team, like as individuals, and it's amazing.
These shirts display a postseason message, a tradition he started back in 1993.
And it's just stuck, and now they do it every year. I mean, we've won state the last 3 years. It seems to be working.
The winning tradition draws top talent. And a real sign of the Saints' success, Craig is now coaching daughters of players from former teams. Karen Kornacki, KMBC 9 Sports.
And get this, Coach Ewing has won a total of 785 games and counting.
That's a lot, Kelly.
Yeah.